Self-socialization. Caste system is often regarded as closed society in the Indian social system, but with the framework of caste itself, some kind of mobility is observed. Lower caste have tried to claim higher caste status by imitating the lifestyle of upper caste, particularly of the Brahmins and Kshatriyas. M.N. Srinivas used the term Sanskritization to denote such type of mobility or social process. Meaning of Sanskritization. The term Sanskritization was introduced by Professor M.N. Srinivas into Indian society in order to refer to a process whereby people of lower caste collectively try to adopt upper caste practices and beliefs as a preliminary step to acquire higher caste status. Thus, it indicates a process of cultural mobility taking place in the traditional system of modern India. Definition of Sanskritization. Initially, Srinivas described 1962 as the process of mobility of lower caste by adopting vegetarianism and teetotalism to move in the caste hierarchy in a generation or two. Later, he redefined M.N. Srinivas' social change in modern India, 1971. Sanskritization is a process by which a low caste or a tribe or other group changes its customs, rituals, ideology or way of life in the direction of high and frequently twice-born caste. This definition has been presented in the broader perspective considering karma, dharma, papa, punya, moksha, etc. Analysis of the process of Sanskritization. Analysis of the process of Sanskritization would reveal the following. Sanskritization denotes the process in which the lower caste try to imitate the lifestyles of upper caste in their attempt to raise social status, which is associated with the role of local dominant caste. For some time, the lower caste imitated Brahmins, they soon shifted towards the local dominant caste, which is most cases a non-Brahmin dominant caste. Sanskritization denotes the process of upward mobility in the social hierarchy for a period of one or two generations. Mobility that is involved in the process of Sanskritization results only in positional change for a particular caste or section of caste and need not necessarily lead to structural change. It means while the individual caste moves up or down, the caste structure as such remains the same. M.N. Srinivas has pointed out social change in modern India, 1971, page 23. Sanskritization has been a major process of culture change in Indian history and it has occurred in every part of the Indian subcontinent. It may have been more active at some periods, but at others and some parts of India are more Sanskritized than others. But there is no doubt that the process has been universal. The caste enjoyed high economic and political power, but rated relatively low in ritual ranking and went after Sanskritization for their claim for their higher position was not fully effective. Three main aspects of power in the caste system are the ritual, economic and political one. Possession of power in any sphere usually leads to the acquisition of power in other two. But Srinivas is of the opinion inconsistencies do occur. Economic betterment is not a necessary precondition to Sanskritization. Non-economic development must necessarily lead to Sanskritization. Sometimes a group caste or tribe may start by acquiring political power and this may lead to economic development and Sanskritization. Ram Ahuja, Indian Social System, page 55. Sanskritization is not necessarily confined to caste within the Hindu community. It is also found in tribal community. For example, the Bhils of Western India, the Gonds and Oraos of Middle India and the Pahariyas of Himalayan region have come under the influence of Sanskritization. These tribal communities are now claiming themselves to be Hindus, for their communities represent some caste groups within the fold of Hinduism. The process of sanskritization serves as a reference group. It is through this process a caste group tries to orient its beliefs, practices, values, attitudes, lifestyles in terms of another superior and dominant group so that it can also get some recognition. Thank you.